go to Taichung. Tai Chi basically is a Chinese martial art, but it's more a way of living than a martial art. It just it's a sport that helps people develop their chi. It's my first time ever doing it, but we're gonna try and follow it. We just met a Chinese person that I worked out with at 5 a.m. the last time I came, and he remembered me, which I'm really happy. Chinese people believe in the qi, it's like an energy in the body. Doing Tai Chi helps actually develop that flow.
We came here to the campus in Sanyu to see how Chinese people do their sports in the morning, how they work out, and how they actually do Tai Chi. So we did Tai Chi for maybe half an hour. I felt really relaxed, I could probably go sleep again. I've never done Tai Chi before, actually. So it was the first time, but it's really easy. You just have to follow the movement and breathe and contract every muscle. I did not really feel it the first time, maybe I was doing the movements wrong, but I definitely was relaxed and I feel really, really good now after doing it for 30 minutes.
Playing soccer with
After doing Tai Chi, we did some soccer. They're very friendly, you don't have to necessarily speak Chinese. I was just like, can I play with you guys? So we played also for 15 minutes maybe. It was really fun. And they're really funny playing because they scream and they kick the ball a lot. After playing soccer, I did some push-ups with really old people. They're probably 80 or 70 years old. They can do as many push-ups as I can. It's only old people, so we have to work out other old people. Taking a mental picture of you now, 'cause hopelessly, the hopeless we have so much to feel good about. They're probably as old as my dad, but they can really work out. Although they're not really big, they're really strong and their workout is actually really, really intense. When you see that they do like 30 push-ups and pull-ups and sit-ups, it's really, really impressive. I would say that the American way of working out, I would definitely work out more by endurance and flexibility, for sure. Because I really want to look like these guys when I'm 8 years old.